You've just received your GSM modem. We are now going to show you the package contents and how to connect the modem to the server where Alert is installed. The package is now open. Let's see what's inside. First, there's the GSM modem and its antenna. The 230-volt power supply. The serial cable. The USB to serial adapter. Another cable is also supplied in case you want to wire the modem's power supply yourself. You can now connect the various components. Start with the antenna. Then connect the power supply with the correct mains plug. This one is for most European countries. Finally, connect the serial port cable. Before connecting the modem to the PC, first insert the SIM card. Make sure the contacts are facing upwards. You can now connect the modem to the PC. The modem can be connected directly to a serial port. If using a USB to serial adapter, once the adapter has been connected, you'll need to install the Windows drivers. The drivers are available on the installation DVD of your Micromedia product, in the following directory: Redist Drivers Digitus. Setup requires elevated privileges. It's a default installation. Once completed, check that the installation has been successful. Open the control panel and click on Device Manager. In the Ports section, the new port corresponding to the new adapter should be listed. You can also connect a GSM modem using a Moxa device. This device acts as a serial to IP converter. How to connect this device will be covered in another video.